It stopped working.
Have you tried turning it off and on again?
And let it die again. Understand?
No.
Yeah!
Alright, I am the one in control.
Oh, no.
Oh, yes.
Oh, God, why?
Well, you know what? I actually should give it over to you because you've been messing around with this. Just take my
You're
shit.
You're not getting it back.
Oh, oh.
You have begun the goof.
Okay. Alright, so.
Wow, this is some loading time.
What else do you expect from this game? It's the standard.
So this is the part again where I wanted to be like, yo, me and friggin' AD, we get shit done.
Mm-hmm.
Except like, I haven't played this game in a couple weeks.
Okay, fair enough. Currently fighting? We're currently fighting with France, with Spain, with Texas, with Florida, with Kalgala, with Russia, with Illinois, with Michigan!
Georgia. And we're going back to Washington to take back the White House! Yeah!
As a result of your fighter being captured.
Congrats.
Wait. One of our fighters was captured?
I think.
Hey, successful defenses, sort of, sometimes. Currently fighting with France and Spain.
Jesus!
Okay, so those ones might have been outdated.
Okay. What did we do?
We have 2 wins and 11 losses. The one of those wins was against California. So, feel good about that. I don't know about the other one.
What the fuck did we do to earn Spain's ire? What did we do to earn France's ire?
Fucking us.
What
They're
did we
fucking
do?
Us good.
Seriously, what did we do?
Dude, we, like, oh my god, if we fight Tokyo, we're just guaranteed a win there.
Right.
Look at that shit. Tokyo ain't shit right now.
Jesus, what the fuck have we missed?
Also, Dan?
Oh, hey, grab some of that shit.
Whatever.
Yup.
Fuck, what does that mean when your fighter is captured? Did we lose a guy?
Was that always empty?
Yeah, I think that was already empty.
Okay.
Like, I think we had bought a recent slot.
Okay. Alright, so...
Whatever. Yeah, I don't think any of our guys are missing.
Okay.
Anyway, these are our new dudes. We got a collector, a shooter that I want to work up.
Okay. Because,
honestly, I have fallen in love with the guns of this game. We're currently playing Ailmao, or Strike Man, who is mostly max level at this point.
Right.
These guys are both sitting at around 20-something.
Mm-hmm.
Found out his max level is actually fairly high.
Uh-huh.
Like,
we got
some good RNG there.
Okay.
Defender, because, you know, it's good to have one of those. An attacker, because some idiot thought that would be cool to have.
Shut up.
This is still Alexia. That's our previous collector and our previous defender. And
okay.
Empty slot.
Alright, sounds good. Alright. So, shall we suit up and head out into the tower?
I guess.
Okay.
I don't really have anything else to show off, I guess.
Alright then.
Wait a fucking second. What happened to the decals I had on this guy?
Was he killed?
Maybe.
Then he doesn't have decals.
Yeah, I mean, apparently he doesn't have decals.
Alright.
Which upsets me a little bit, because I'm pretty sure I put some good ones on him.
Alas.
Fuck. What's wrong again? Ugh. This is a problem with going between, you know, various fucking games.
Right.
Now I'm hitting fucking L2 to goddamn, or R2 to run.
Okay.
It's goddamn near.
Fuck. Alright, tell you what, let's do some prep work and come back to this.
Okay. Wait, where are we?
16th floor.
Wait. Okay.
Oh, right. Is that why we're stalled here? No. There's a boss? What?
No. We've obviously made it past this before.
Okay.
Idiot.
Who is this guy, then?
Who is what guy?
The boss. I don't remember what he...
What? I think it's fucking Jindai.
Oh, is it in this boss arena? Oh, right. And then we just wait for it to get stuck in a pattern and then we kill it.
Oh. Holy dick.
That's a gun. And it's dead. I think you got really strong when I wasn't looking.
Well, we are fucking mighty.
Jesus!
Yeah! Whoa. Hey, a final level up. Aw, man. I wanted to see if you could stack heads.
Jesus, you are strong. It's just...
Mighty, mighty. Ooh. Dude, was that one of the chargers?
Get out. What was?
Because we got a blueprint for killing that guy.
Alright. Maybe. I didn't see his name, so...
Neither did I.
Oh, it was. He died too fast. So maybe we did get a bonus blueprint then. We'll just have to see.
Alright. Trying to remember how to play this game.
It's the best kind.
The best kind. Yeah. It's always great to, like, walk into a fucking... You know, you walk away from Dark Souls for a while, and then you come back, and it's like... Wait, how do I play this game again? Oh, fuck, why am I fucking 20 hours into this game?
Okay.
This is not the way. This is specifically not the way. Fuck. Which is also annoying, because I'd hoped that maybe it was a case like that other floor, where, you know, You go down a floor and then you have to fight the boss or whatever.
Right.
Unfortunately, it is looking like probably you have to fight the boss to progress. I should have checked that other corridor. But whatever. Oh, hey. A place. It is going down.
Let's check our map. All these corridors are looking so samey right now.
Yeah, this is really roasting my nipples. And that's my critical impression for the day.
Congrats. It's not bad, actually.
Eggs, I work out.
Ah!
Are we there yet?
Boss?
No.
Nope.
Nah, man.
Oh, just more... tubers. Sorry, it took a second there.
More tubies.
Oh yeah, good idea.
Okay. A boring and taking too long idea.
Jesus, you're so strong! Just one hit!
Yeah, man. I'm mighty, mighty. See, this would be a place where we could just, like, come in, chill, and heal.
Yeah, because we have the poison absorb decal now, which is
poison eater. Just too many syllables for that song. Wait. I know this layout. I know this space. Get fucked on, kiddo.
Stop him. Yeah.
Get wrecked.
Good job.
Also, yeah, Gas Eater works. Whoa, Special Forces Beret. What is that? Defense?
Yeah.
Not bad. I'll hang on to it just in case.
I can't take this game.
What?
It's not near.
Look, man, not every game has to be near.
No.
Not every game can be near.
Yeah, true. Get him. Get her.
Wrecked. Wait, is one of those terms that people get upset about?
I don't think so.
I think it might be.
Okay.
It's so hard to keep track because people get upset about, like, weird shit.
Right.
Trying to attribute meaning to... What the fuck is that?
That's Rosewood.
Not seen that before. Taking it with me.
Open? Oh, no, we got that one. Where the...
So I'm pretty sure Brian said it before and we bleeped it just in case.
Right.
But I don't know. I don't know, Dean. It's up to you whether or not you want to get... do work. But, I don't know. It's one of those things, like, people attribute so much meaning to words that I don't understand anymore.
Yeah, well... Hey, Jindai. Yeah, Trapper.
There it is.
Oh, boo yourself.
Oh, what the fuck? Way to get in my face, idiot. Wrecked. How do I...
What? You know, fuck it. Yeah, you don't even need to trap her in the pattern. What the damage you do to her by this point?
Yeah, man. Get wrecked on, lady.
Where's she at? Oh, there she goes. Ah, oh. Shit beam.
Wow, even the shit beam does no damage to us. I don't gotta give a shit. This is annoying, though. Where you at? Get fucking wrecked on, kiddo.
Good job.
Oh, give me the rare drop. Give it to me, baby. Pants! I didn't need no pants.
How could you, game?
Oh, fuck. I forgot to grab the snail.
Oh.
Because we're going to take our snail buddy with us. And he was going to be our portable healing station.
I think there's some more snails if you go up a couple more levels, isn't there?
I mean, there are snails everywhere. So, yeah. Also yes.
Alright. Well, fuck it. Let's just keep going and... If we find one, we'll grab it. What's in there?
We'll find snails eventually. Ooh! Oh,
fireworks launcher. Plus.
Hello, baby.
Whee!
This game really turns my crank.
Stop that. Wait. Next level. Bro.
Yeah.
Yeah. Is this a recap episode?
I mean, I guess. We kind of recapped.
Yeah.
I feel like we have one every time we pick up this game again.
Yeah, no, we kind of do, basically. But... This part is at least kind of grindy, because it's just like this boss...
A loading screen?
Well, that too, but it's like... That boss is no longer an obstacle... Other than she impedes your progress for about a minute.
Yeah, but the whole thing's grindy. Like, yeah. What the fuck? Like, what was your point there? Other than to throw the word grind in there.
I was just gonna say, I hope our audience isn't too bored by the fact we're recapping this again.
Oh. You know? I don't know, I think that... Because I feel like last time we played, that boss was still an obstacle,
yeah.
You know?
Yeah, no, so, you got real strong, bro.
It's, if anything, it's probably a decent measure of how fucking...
beef we've gotten, yeah.
Yeah, just like how much of a difference levels make in this.
Jesus.
Oh, well, you know, we still need levels for the fireworks gun. thought it was maxed out.
Oh.
That's my bad.
Hey, hello, buddy.
Fucking... Oh, dick! Okay, I don't like you anymore. Oh.
Oh, get him.
Kill show! Nice. I love that one. That's some serious, like, Dirty Harry shit. Like, I could fucking blow your brains out. Are we cool?
Have you?
No, yeah, man. I didn't mean it. We're cool, man. We're cool.
Good. You ever seen the... God, what was the name of that? You ever seen Shoot 'Em Up? With Clive Owen?
Is that a video game?
No, our AD has. It's a ridiculous action movie. That's all I can say about it, and it's about shooting.
I mean, I judged so by the title.
It's basically John Wick as if you decided to make it a Saturday morning cartoon.
Wait, is it animated?
No, it's not animated, but it's absolutely over the top, ridiculous instead of like realistic in any sort of way.
Oh, okay. I mean.
Oh god, I don't know.
I get what you're trying to say, but you know, I don't get what you're trying to say here. Let's see.
Oh, right. That's a thing that happens. As our AD has pointed out, the main character and his girlfriend have a fight in the middle of sex. It's amazing.
What?
They're pumping it. A bunch of assassins come in, so it's just like, oh shit, I gotta start shooting these guys.
And they don't stop fucking?
Nope.
Wait, but like, are they like doing it vertically or
vertically, horizontally? They start rolling around in the place.
Wow, man, that's taking that whole Mr. and Mrs. Smith thing to a new level.
Yeah.
I mean, goddamn.
Roger Ebert, when he reviewed it, was like, I don't like movies that cross the line, but I have a certain respect for movies that cross the line and continue to cross the line.
Fuck, it's Funtown.
Oh, hey, fuck off, Funtown.
Oh, wait, I think this is the Funtown that's not...
It's not... Oh, hey.
It's like a decoy Funtown.
Okay. The fuck was that?
Bill Bug.
Okay. And get
which
him.
Is good to have it.
And there was a fire back there too, wasn't there? Go grill it real quick, because I know them.
Is there another one around here? Just the one bug? Really?
Yep. Alright. That should tide us over for a bit.
I mean, it made a good replacement for that barb meat I just wasted, basically.
I hear noise, and I don't like it. Oh, it's those Sonic bastards. Snipe them. Oh, Jesus. He's coming for you. Oh, so is that
guy.
Hey,
buddy.
Well, goodbye. You defeated.
I did it. I'm pretty much the best.
Oh! Whoa. Get him.
Hey, tail from the barb, I think.
Yep, tail from the barb.
Oh, fuck, man. Oh, shit, dude. Oh.
Getting crowded in here.
Alright.
Gotta reduce the population a little bit.
I think we're fine.
Okay, sounds good. Ah!
Alright. Ball damage. That's it then.
Shotgun.
I don't care about shotgun.
Alright.
I don't know. I do not like the shotgun, especially on this character. Just seems like kind of a waste. Right. I'm gonna be getting into something space, you know, I might as well be, punching it with a thing.
Right. Oh shit. Come here.
Oh crap. It was a bad time to also take fall damage.
Come on!
That was nearly disastrous. We're good.
We're fine.
Everything's fine.
We survived.
Hey, fish. Fuck you. Where'd it go?
Grab it. Oof.
Alright. We need snails.
We do need snails.
Should have gone back for that snail.
Mm-hmm.
I don't even really want to fuck with this.
Well, you fucked with it.
There we go. Oh, fuck.
Mini Jindai. And she's already Jin dead. I made funny. Oh, it's still shotgun.
Yeah.
Oh,
shit. Man. Are there more fish?
I don't see any. And I don't hear any either, so.
Alright, moving on. Oh, fuck. Don't do that. Damn it. Oh well.
Destroyed. Nope, shotgun.
Fucking. Oh yeah, I wanted to show off this. Oh damn it, wrong button.
You goof.
Alright, well, I gotta equip this time.
Okay.
That's it. Oh.
Ah.
I didn't expect that guy to die so fast.
You're doing a lot of damage, though. I'm not gonna lie. These guys are wheat, and you will have the scythe and are mowing them down as such. It's pretty sick, to say the least.
Are you making farming analogies because of, you know, how much of a grind this game is?
I actually did not think of it that way.
Okay. Did not mean to get that.
I meant like the whole biblical, you're death and you have a sickle sort of thing, but I guess that's appropriate too.
I mean, I knew what you were saying.
Yeah.
I knew it in a biblical sense. I don't even know what that means.
Next area?
Hey, it's the next area.
Alright, let's go up.
Damn it. Things are gonna be harder to kill there.
Yeah, they are. Should we come back to this?
Sure.
Okay.